Lutheran Swiss Metal.
Carpenter bees are large bees distributed worldwide. There are over 500 species of carpenter bee around the world. This common name is because they build their nests in burrows in dead wood, bamboo, or structural timbers. They use wood bits to form partitions between the cells in the nest. Since the tunnels are near the surface, structural damage is generally minor or non-existent. Carpenter bees are excellent pollinators on open-faced flowers, though many species are also known to rob nectar by slitting the sides of flowers with deep corollas. Some are often mistaken for bumblebee species, as they can be similar in size and coloration, though most carpenter bees have a shiny abdomen, while in bumblebees, the abdomen is completely covered with dense hair. Male bees are often seen hovering near nests and will approach nearby animals. However, males are harmless since they do not have a stinger. Carpenter bees are traditionally considered solitary bees, though some species have simple social nests in which mothers and daughters may cohabit. However, even solitary species tend to be gregarious. Carpenter bees make nests by tunneling into wood, vibrating their bodies as they rasp their mandibles against the wood. Each nest having a single entrance, which may have many adjacent tunnels. The entrance is often a perfectly circular hole, measuring about 16 mm on the underside of a beam, bench, or tree limb. Unpainted or stained cedar, cypress, and redwood shingles and sidings are also attacked despite their pest-resistant reputations. Carpenter bees, like their distant relatives, the carpenter ants, differ from termites in that they do not consume the wood as food. They simply excavate tunnels for nesting sites.